¿Qué onda, Mark? Bueno, esperemos que no siga fallando. Al parecer ya van a venir a instalar el nuevo internet hoy. Esperemos que sí. Y bueno, vamos a ver qué es esto. Ajá. Sí, vamos a darle casual porque no hay que hacer el ridículo. De por sí. Ayer con los perros zombies.
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
No tengo idea. La verdad es que.
Call for
details.
Russell. Hey man.
You knew the Casa Fantasma.
Yep.
No tengo idea. Vamos a averiguar juntos de qué trata.
I'm gonna take a look.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Well, why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
O sea, vi que tenía una puntuación y todo. Digo, una puntuación. Y dije, ah, mira, mira. No, es que. ¿Qué puedes hallar? No voy a quitar las animaciones porque nunca lo he jugado. Así que, como ayer que estábamos brincando todo.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial, significant, collected, and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy.
Okay.
Is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No, wait, come back.
Se ponen por aquí la vez. No vi. Estoy inventando. ¿Qué es lo que? Ay, no. ¿Qué? Ya empezamos mal.
Let's move.
¿Dónde está? ¿Dónde quedó? No. teletransportó, ¿qué?
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid.
Oops, you luck. Ponerle...
He went into the sub basement, and his escapee friend went with him. Come on, kid. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay. Let's go get him, then.
Ya quiero cazar fantasmas.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting.
Okay.
For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap 'em, cap 'em, and trap 'em. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of PK energy. Blasting them with your proton stream or other offensive equipment helps to dissipate that energy. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture.
A ver, ahí voy, un segundito. Ok, entonces...
You're a wicked shot, newbie! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving into the red, cadet! Vent it!
Uy, hasta caliente esto.
There it is.
Spirit. Okay.
But Slimer was disgusting. All right, you've got it good and winded. Next stage. You can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that cover group.
Ay, no sé. ¿Qué tengo que hacer? Bueno.
Fantastic! You got it! As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the screen quickly in the other. Give it a shot! That's it! Perfecto! Fantastic! You got it!
Okay.
If the ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him into the trap. You've got to soften him up.
Yeah. Welcome.
That's brutal. We did run a background check on you, right? Now we can move to stage three. We're gonna need some place to put you. Just right! See the beacon signal coming from the close trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open automatically and project the trap cone. Just sign your
name. Trap cone, the
trap will do the rest. Now drag the ghost over the trap.
Sí, pero... Está bien. ¿Dónde está la... Creo que con el cuadro, pero... Está, está. No puedo. No puedo.
And there! Oh, yes! One escapee accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your traps.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500.
Bueno,
Slimer
espero.
Slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer.
Que el próximo, si
oh,
no...
and you've got to be very careful about crossing the
no me tardé tanto porque...
In a word, don't do it.
Seriously?
Si no.
Stings like the Dickens, too. Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too? It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you! You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Acordé. Por si acaso. Yeah, saca sabes.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Quítense.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice.
Invoices.
Taca, taca, taca,
right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Pick up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
O sea, va a ser como la película. Okay.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city. Proton packs.
Así comenzaba. Era así como, vamos como a una fiesta, sí, muy elegante, y creo que atrapamos a...
You shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy.
It's him!
Un salón así grande, y había un pastel y así. No sé si era una boda, o algo, pero sí.
Oh, come on, Ray. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every time the little... Watch it! Contact!
Sí, ya ves. Entonces sí va a ser algo así parecido. Quiero pensar que el jefe final va a ser este... ¿Cómo se llama? Marshmallow. ¿No? Ah, caray.
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends.
¿El okay?
You two have fun though. I'll cover the elevators and escort.
¿Para dónde, pues?
Safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
¿Qué lo que anda buscando? Ah, sí, ¿verdad?
Stop staring.
No, pues se llama igual, yo
creo. Creepier than that ghost. Go down with Ray.
¿Qué? ¿Dónde está, pues? ¿Cómo les gusta hacer drama? Drama, drama. ¿Qué, compa? ¿Dónde quedó?
You're making the right career move, believe me. But also missing a great time with old Doc's dad.
Bien tranquilo yo, así, con todo el estrés del mundo. De que ya, atrapar.
Stop staring at me. Creepier than that ghost. Go down with Ray.
Vamos a la... O sea, me corrió la...
Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The paragoggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter.
Perdón.
This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just hit. Way to go!
Esto me recuerda al recién. El Revelations. Super Nessa. Sí, luego. Ya tenemos ese Lotok. Ay.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Ay, no, los juegos en primera persona me marean horrible. No puedo quitar esto.
Getting warmer. Warmer. You're red hot.
Ah. Ah, no, yo lo pateé.
You're red hot.
Ah,
the scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, hold the scan.
Ay, no. ¿Qué? ¿Cómo? ¿No puedo quitar esto? Ahora, yo creo que... Bueno, voy despacito. Para no marear.
Okay. He's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a curse.
We get paid extra. No, no se puede. Es como que. Pues es que es el como el, ¿cómo se llama? Esa cosa que, como el entrenamiento, pues. Yo creo porque. Está como que muy lento.
Tutorials and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from the PKE meter.
Ray! Ah, no leí.
Peter?
No leí lo que
come
decía.
In. You okay?
Las instrucciones.
Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go!
¿Cómo quito esto?
Come on, shake a leg.
Ahí está.
You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Ay, me atoré. Pues puedo comprar unas pastillas para el mareo.
Hustle over here and help him up, will ya?
Y con eso listo.
Ya,
ya vamos a tener acción o todavía no.
Ya
basta.
Funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all
about
teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
I'm not taking the stairs.
Es el mandadero. Ve acá, haz esto. ¿O por dónde era?
Call the elevator, Junior.
Ah. Creí que quería que fuera acá. A pie. Perdón, señor.
I'm not taking the stairs. Today's
not my party. Y yo así quería tomar las escaleras. Qué flojo. Qué flojo. O sea, alguien le puede apretar el botón.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail.
Ya, ahora sí.
Never mind the onion head for now. Ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis. Come on, he's a New York fella. I'm just kidding.
Quería hacer un chingo.
Grab it again. His strength is failing.
Convulsive peak of shock really stirred the
nest.
Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can you please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Claro. Oye, eso está cool, ¿eh? ¿Ya cómo empiezas la acción? ¡Ey! ¡Ah, no! ¿Qué es esto? Ah, sí. ¿Qué es eso? A ver. No se puede entrar.
There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he doesn't want his life.
Mr. Peter! No, Mr. Peter! ¿Por qué siempre se me pierden todos? A ver. Peter. Peter. Acá está. Jeje.
Hey now. Is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There. The Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Hi, Nobby.
Twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
Sí, ya ves, Mark, sí era el salón ese que te decía. Creo.
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef.
Ay.
Okay. Champ. You leave.
Oh, damn. Ya, perdón, soy novato. Y estoy tirando todo la cocina.
Don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pile of plates. Heads up.
Está, está, está. Ay. Yo voy a sentirme, te lo juro. Lo juro, lo juro. Oh. Okay.
Everything but the kitchen.
Ja, los pececitos. Bueno, pescadito. Oh, me dan dinero. Ya tenemos 5,000. ¿Qué podemos comprar? Este, no sé qué sea, pero sí, no. Comprar, comprar, comprar.
All right, check this out. The problem, you've got to grab them, and you grab them, you use the other half of the proton on the capture string.
Oh. ¿Cómo? No entendí. No. A ver.
That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up.
El pollito. ¿Qué es eso?
You know, I thought that guy.
Ahí está, lo sabía. Aquí está la fiesta que yo te decía.
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take back, blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture string.
Ah, sí. Estas son difíciles.
Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing hard.
Pero casi. ¿Dónde estás? ¿Dónde estás, pequeño?